Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 17, Example 1. In this example, we want to solve the quadratic equation x squared plus 3x minus 10 equals 0 by factoring. In step 1, we want to simplify each side if needed. This equation is already simplified. In step 2, we want to write this quadratic in standard form if needed. Standard form for a quadratic equation is ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. In this case, our equation is already in standard form. In step 3, we want to factor the left side. If you need a review on factoring, feel free to go to College Algebra Tutorial 7. This is a trinomial that will factor as x plus 5 times x minus 2, so we will have the equation x plus 5 times x minus 2 equals 0. In step 4, we want to use the zero product principle. This principle states that if you have a product of two factors set equal to 0, then the solution can be found by setting each separate factor equal to 0 and solving those equations. We will also go into step 5, which is to solve the linear equation set up in step 4. Setting the first factor equal to 0, we get x plus 5 equals 0. We can solve this by doing the inverse of add and subtract 5 from both sides. This will give us x plus 5 minus 5 equals 0 minus 5. This leads us to one solution of x equals negative 5. Setting the second factor equal to 0, we get x minus 2 equals 0. We can solve this equation by doing the inverse of subtract and add 2 to both sides. This will give us x minus 2 plus 2 equals 0 plus 2, which leads us to our second solution of x equals 2. So our final answer is x equals negative 5 or x equals 2.